Vámonos. Ya, yeah, I'm in the truck.
Boss waiting. Try not to damage the goods.
Goods? I got a truck full of people here.
No, Danny. That's a truck full of money. My money.
I know.
Papers. Wait a minute. Christmas trees? Do we even grow those here?
Mexicans pay crazy money for this. How you think El Presidente funded Maria's new face?
Okay. Go through.
Bembe better be here.
You do beautiful work, Rojas.
I'm sure our friends here will be very appreciative. Ah, momento, amigos. This isn't your stop.
¿Qué coño? They're not going?
Business expense.
What the fuck does that mean?
My talent is commerce, Rojas. Why don't you leave that part to me and you can focus on your talents? Run back and tell Paolo he has my permission to leave. Vaya con Dios.
Paolo, good news. Bembe's off your back. That was one hell of a debt you owed.
Gracias, Danny. We keep this between us. Talia hates everything Bembe represents. I owe you one. But Talia and I are still getting off this island.
Thank you.
Let's grab a ride.
Hola, this will get you where you're going.
Lara, I'm near Aleste.
And history is repeating itself.
What do you mean?
This is the land of legends of Romani. The 63rd revolution started in Aleste. El Tigre, La Quimama, Lorenzo, Lobo, they led the guerrillas who fought for Castillo's father, Gabriel. Even that is taking Lara full circle.
And they know I'm coming to give them the good news?
El Tigre is very, very excited. Promise.
Guerrilla. Reinforcements inbound from the south.
Wow.
El Tigre?
That's me. You must be that kid Clara mentioned. Libertad's chosen one.
I'm not a kid.
Of course not. Like fish for all of Aleste to see.
Pal carajo. Well, I'm in Aleste now.
I love it.
You, have a long night?
The Roman cloak was blowing us like divinity. Minus the cloak.
In there?
They're sending us a photos. We have to find us.
Is that a crab? Rock?
See. Call me when you get there. Grappling gear, you're going to need it. Now get moving up our mountain. We can't wait to meet you, baby Tigre.
El Tigre, I'm at one of the checkpoints at the border of Aleste and Valle de Oro.
Head south, Danny. You're getting closer.
Anything special about this checkpoint?
A checkpoint is a checkpoint. You want to take out some soldados? I'm sure there's plenty there.
Thank you. I'm at the Crab Rock. Very artistic.
Lorenzo's the artist, and we Garias are like the crabs.
Hard shells? Sharp claws?
They fight from the jungle to give birth in the ocean. We fought from the ocean and gave birth to La Revolución.
Sí. I got it.
Take the footpath up the mountain. Very easy. A guerrilla must be sure-footed, like a goat.
Goat? I thought we were like a crab. Hello? Pinga.
The view from the
waterfall was so beautiful.
Hey, watch it!
The view from the waterfall was so beautiful.
Looks like the waterfall from El Tigre's photo. Need to get up there. El Tigre. I'm at the waterfall picture.
It was taken after a bloody battle. 3 days of hiding paid off when a platoon of paratroopers landed right in our kill zone. Planning and patience are guerrilla's best friends.
So is a handful of grenades.
The waterfall ran red that day. You know, with all the blood. The friendly soldados we killed. Because it was a lot.
Yeah, I get it.
You a guerrilla?
This will be easy, he says. Be like a goat, he says. Looks so peaceful from up here. Goats. Fucking show-offs.
Hiking trail for sweaty turistas. They'd visit our camp, leave their shit everywhere, take photographs of us like we were animals in a zoo. So we might have accidentally lit a few dynamite sticks and might have accidentally blocked the trail.
Then I might have to accidentally unblock it.
Exactly! I love it!
Really disappear up here would make an army blind. How is the air both thick and thin at the same time?
Look out below!
Okay, I'm at the next picture. Let me guess. Guerrillas are like sharks? Deadly predators with knives as sharp as teeth?
Actually, that rock just looked like a shark.
Who's the one dangling underneath it?
That's Lucky Mama. We never knew when the soldado would find our camp. So we had to secure fast ways up and even faster ways down. Lucky always volunteered to be the first to test the lines.
Brave.
I hear you're brave, too. Clara told me about you. You know, I also grew up without a mama or papa.
And you still became a legend.
Many guerrillas are orphans, baby Tigre. But it's not our parents who define us. It's our actions.
It's like therapy. El Tigre, I'm at the statue.
Ah, Lobo. A revolutionary. A warrior. And a dear friend, killed in combat when we stormed Esperanza in 67. Yesterday was the anniversary of his death.
That explains the hangover.
Every year I drink two bottles of rum. One for me, and one for Lobo. You never live to see a free Yara. To be honest, neither did I.
This is the last pick.
Felicidades! You're running over the world!
El Tigre!
What a Danny!
What the hell?
You're trapped. Death is staring you in the face. What do you do?
I've been kicked in the cojones 1,000 times. I haven't felt them since 72.
Never do that again.
What? Mi casa su casa, baby Tigre. Come on. Me the family. Lucky, my nose is broke again.
I'm not your fucking mother.
There are people out there who are actually hurt.
I am suffering. Easy, mama.
Herpes doesn't count.
Meet Lorenzo Canseco, poet of the legends.
Well, I sense the hot blood of a fighter.
And of course you know Lucky Mama, heart of the legends.
It's not broken.
Really? I felt it go crazy. Merda!
Another patient? Looks like La Moral to me.
I'm Dani Rojas from Libertad.
The new fist of the revolution.
No, Clara sent me. Libertad needs the legends on our side, heroes to believe in.
To fight another Castillo? He's exactly what Yara deserves. Buena suerte.
Sorry, one revolution was enough.
Looks like Clara was wrong.
Have faith, Dani. They just need to get to know you. Come see me when you get settled, my baby Tigre.
All right, the guy is here. Clara said you met the legends.
Really?
What do you think?
Clara,
here?
I've met the legends. El Tigre is the only one on board with Libertad.
Please.
Do whatever you have to and get them to join this fight. The people need heroes to believe in.
I just hope they still want to be heroes.
Okay. Do we know each other? I don't think so.